Yeah. You gotta look past the shit they're actually showing you. Let's go. If the power is with the people, why do we allow them to be deceitful? I don't know. Wish I did. Real talk. Now I've been listening lately to what you hear it on the news, yeah. But I've been listening and hearing something new too. It made me see who's really at the top, and how this evil list of people clearly has a plot to take control, break us and make the whole world into little servants. So we purchase to make us feel better, because we feel fed up with the way things are. See, they make it hard to keep us living in prison. The system is driven to make them more money and us all nothing, yeah. And that money can be created in an instant, but even the governments have to pay it back with interest, which really means the highest rank is a private bank, and the governments are under it. Some people get this picture, but they all ignore it. So the rich get richer and the poor get poorer. Yeah. Is that the way it should be? Is that the way it should be? Shit's killing me, cause I don't know if it'll change, see, but I still hope. Yeah. Is that the way it should be? Is that the way it should be? This shit's killing me, cause I don't know. Yeah, it keeps on going. The scheme's so unfair. I'm seeing hope even though it seems no one cares. I'm gonna keep telling people till they wake the fuck up. It's gonna take more than force now to make me shut up. Yeah, shit's out of control cause of these big power rich cowards. Look at the Twin Towers. If you still think that attack was from terrorists, I think you need to take a closer look at all the evidence. Cause see the proof, and in truth it was nothing more than a useful excuse for inducing another war. A sick game so they can all get paid and then shift blame on other people, it's insane. But at the top all these people are psychotic. They don't give a shit about all the people that die from it. Nah, so many people end up dead or in jail, and then the real ones behind it always get to prevail. Yeah. Is that the way it should be? Is that the way it should be? Shit's killing me cause I don't know if it'll change, see, but I still hope. Yeah. Is that the way it should be? Is that the way it should be? This shit's killing me cause I don't know.
It seems again I got to think about the system now. I'm just a victim living, wishing I could figure out why. We live in a world of control where we don't have a say. They prefer us to obey. They could lock us all down and locate us by the flick of a switch. Yeah, they would if they could. Now I've come to find it lately, people treat me like I'm crazy, and they only try to label it as a conspiracy theory. But to me it is clearly government lies and government tide. Yeah, I heard in print they saw the man on the moon, but what they came to see was just a man in a room on a live feed, thinking they could see him there hopping till a coke bottle rolled across the screen as they're watching. Did John Lennon really get shot by a fan, or did the CIA need to silence a man? Tell me, is that the way it should be? Is that the way it should be? I keep telling myself someone will hear me when I'm yelling for help, yeah. Is that the way it should be? Is that the way it should be? I keep telling myself it's clear as day, they're here to stay.